Welcome back.
Literally super beard bros today with Noctis.
Yeah.
Literally super.
He's repping us.
Super just grew a beard bros.
He looks so much like his father now. That's so cool.
Yeah. Super came out of the crystal with a beard bros. Came out of the crystal with the beard bros.
So we have to go to the Crown City. That's where we're at right now.
Yeah. This is it. We're at the fucking end.
This is it. I think.
Can you believe it, Wallace? We're almost there.
I think we should go ahead and just rest of the caravan.
Yo, Wallace, did you just, like, poop your pants? It smells so bad. Dog farts, you guys. Hashtag dog farts.
Oh,
question
God.
Of the day.
No hashtags.
Question of the day. What's your worst dog fart story? Not a poop story. I'm not trying to hear a bunch of stories about poop.
I'm just trying to play the game, man.
I just want to know about dog farts.
I'm just trying to play.
Umbra's a dog.
That's your segue?
Yep. I said it after, but even capable of I should have said it before. He really has come a long way. Had to become a functioning adult sooner or later. I know I was growing a tank, but feel like you've changed
though. Not nearly as much as he claims.
You gonna spoil my moment?
What's there to spoil?
You know, even after all this time, you guys haven't changed a bit.
Not as individuals, perhaps, but we no longer need to ask one another for help in times of need.
That's kind of sad, bro.
That sort of synergy is second nature.
Yeah, and it only took us 10 years to get here.
Now, does that translate to the battle system? Does that, like what they just said, does that mean that you don't have to input their commands anymore?
No. It's just a thing.
It's just them talking about.
Yeah, so we have 500 AP, which is good on us.
Bonus question of the day. Can we go back to that character select screen for a second? How much does Ignis look like young Roy Orbison?
Put a picture of Roy Orbison on screen.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Pretty woman, don't walk away.
Got you.
Yep.
Sure.
I just had to. It was in my brains.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Still these high critical ones to do. Oh, we can do these ones, the recover ones. So I feel like they're the most crucial.
You know, we were sort of like, damn, this is a little bit too much. But then we looked at the timed events.
They really help you get there. So
the last one gave 999 AP.
Yeah, which is basically filling out one of those four really hard ones.
Yeah,
but
and this one gives out the one that's going right now gives out 500, right?
Yeah.
So you think they're gonna just do like one a month?
Probably.
Forever.
It's like a few weeks. It's a few weeks a month. Well, to give you guys context, literally in 3 days, the new DLC for Gladio comes out when this video airs. Well,
yeah, we're so hyped, dude. Look, I'm so excited to play Chapter 13 again, number one. I'm so excited to find out where Gladio went. Cough, cough. Gilgamesh, cough, cough. And I want to see what life is like at 120 and whether or not we can be any cooler when
we
battle.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
We'll finally get to rock these threads.
You think Gladio watches How I Met Your Mother?
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
This is it, Alex. We might actually beat the game today.
I am so ready to get emotionally wrecked today. That's my plan. I'm ready. But first, a new wrestling plan. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Legendary herb grilled whopper. It's a fish.
Oh, it's just fish. I thought it was like a fucked up sandwich. So what'll it be? What do you need to beat the devil from the beginning of the game?
I mean,
blazing braised gizzard sounds disgusting, but it looks kind of interesting. All I ask is that you make something that looks great in HD. That's all I want.
I'm hoping. Cup of noodle.
Gladio
gets a big boost.
Yeah, 16-bit Gladio really loves them cup noodle.
Cup noodle.
I love cup noodle. Knocked. All this fighting Gilgamesh makes
this
me want to.
This is where it's at if you want to level up really nicely.
The stack sandwich.
Yeah, you can buy it at the chocobo place.
Isn't there an even better thing?
I think so.
Is it the thing that that you get when you get all the recipes? No, you have them all.
I don't think I have them all.
Oh, you can get to level 10 without all the recipes?
Yeah.
Oh. That's pretty good just to help you win.
Just trying to see what a good meal is. You know, this looks pretty good.
3 mushroom kebabs.
Prevents most status ailments, increases HP by 800.
Is this fight, like, pretty tough?
Not necessarily.
Are we just gonna, like, go do the fight? Is that basically
what's
like, left?
I'm just, like, feeling like having a good meal for our boys.
You just want to feed them.
Yeah.
You just, like, you're a hospitable...
Yeah.
Oh, baby. Give me that HD food. What's up? It's my favorite part of the goddamn game. I fucking love all the HD food.
Can we get some volume up on the TV?
Dude, look at them. They're actually eating it. Look at that lighting. We should make a food documentary about insomnia, food culture. See if we can get Coleman to sponsor it.
That'd be sick.
Do you think that they would be interested in doing like Final Fantasy content? Like if we reached out to them, we're like, yo, we will go camping and we will play
After
Final
10
Fantasy.
Long years of solitude, Noctis has reunited his friends. Breaking camp for the final time, they return to the crown city of Insomnia, where the chosen king will make his stand and restore the light to the world.
Noctis prefers Coleman camping gear. All gear provided by Coleman.
This Coleman. Fucking dog, man.
He's great. He's my buddy. He's literally sitting on a pillow behind my butt. He has no shame.
He's an interesting dog, that one.
Yep, he's just like a little human. Isn't that right, Wallace? Do you know about all the merch that has you on it? Have you ever seen merch with you on it, Wallace?
Don't you know, Wallace?
The last pup boy? Did you see that, Wallace? The gameless shirt with you on it?
Here we go.
Oh, shit.
Home sweet home.
Yeah.
It's tight that everybody wore their, like, Dracula outfits. What have you been waiting
for? Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
Do you have any more cup noodle knocked? I'm feeling a little peckish.
Give it your all, guys. Holy shit, Eternal Trooper? The cure for insomnia? That's the name of the last chapter? Okay. Yo! Like this in ages. That's the best you've ever done.
With finesse?
You got a B. That's huge.
What the fuck?
Congratulations, dude. What is that? What was that?
Is the monster showing off?
He's just like doing some cool shit.
Oh my god, this is level 72.
What is that?
I might be able to beat this thing.
Yes, you can. You're level 99. I sell Isu Talon. Oh shit. Is this gonna be harder than the boss?
The last part of the game, this specific area, actually, like...
It's tough.
Yeah.
So is this maybe where you're supposed to, like, go back and, like, level the fuck up? Is this, like... Like, in terms of game design, do you think that's what they want you to do? Is, like, get to the 10-year mark and then Umbra back?
Oh my god, Prompto's almost dead.
Oh my god, dude, we're actually battling. What's up?
Shit.
Feels like regular Final Fantasy 15. Okay. Use your armager. Shred this boy. Look at that. Get shredded, Lord Shredder. You know what this thing looks like? Gallissipod from Pokemon Sun and Moon. Except with Satan's face. Tadley, Photoshop a picture of Gallissipod with Satan's face and put it on the screen just for a second. There it is. Now you guys gotta go pause it if you guys wanna see Gallissipod with Satan's face. Dude, you bodied this thing. Thing is, wasn't as cool as the last thing you did.
Apparently not!
Yeah, unfortunately.
That was raring to tag along.
Not making it through here.
Think there's any other way around?
They're literally just like,
yo, Tonkin would have fucking died if he came with us, bro. That's hilarious.
What is this song?
I sense trouble.
You sense right. Nice, Iggy.
Is it Stand By Me again?
No.
Yeah. Ariadne? Dude, this is the maze. Ariadne's the name of Ellen Page's character from Inception because it's like a dream weaver maze thing. I don't know. It's like some myth. Look it up. It's tight.
The guy who says look it up, the trivia man, literally says look it up.
I don't want to miss anything. We're at the end. What if the story happens? What if I miss something because I'm looking up the basis for Ellen Page's name in Inception? Makes that spider's skirt. You think she has to like buy it?
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people.
Okay, so she made the maze.
See that it is again.
She made the maze with the Minotaur. She like ran the maze with the Minotaur. And she helped Theseus beat the Minotaur. And then she married Dionysus. Pretty cool. Of course, with all Greek and Roman myths and stuff like that, there's like 1 million versions of it. So sometimes she's a goddess, sometimes she's just a mortal. But she has a lot of association with mazes. Holy shit, dude. This is crazy. The enemies, like, aren't dying in one hit.
Yeah, man, it's the end game.
Dude, maybe level 99 isn't all it was cracked up to be. I heard level 99 is the new level 70.
Right, well, especially because level 120 is the new limit now, so.
Did they adjust the ending to be, like, harder for 120 dudes?
No, it's based on your level. So, like, when you arrive, in the last portion.
Oh, so if
portion,
I'm like level 50, it's still gonna be hard.
Yeah,
but it's not gonna be unbeatable.
Right. It's like based on. 10 years.
One second. Can we just take a second and listen to the song?
It's the theme song of the game when it plays, when you haven't beaten the game yet.
Like on the title screen.
On the title screen, but there's now a woman singing.
I see.
It's
interesting,
great.
Interesting choice for this scene, but I would love to hear this song like separately. It sounds like a Gorillaz track or something.
No, you just can't hear it very well. It's a very like Final Fantasy X, Return to Xanarkin kind of vibe.
You know what was question of the day for reals? What was the best Final Fantasy song with vocals?
I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
I think for me, it's got to be the song from Final Fantasy VIII.
Yes, sir, Your Majesty.
Song's so good. What's it called?
Oh, shit.
Eyes on Me? Can you beat this thing?
Of course I can.
Why did you say, oh, shit?
It's just really big.
Oh, he's level 42? Get the fuck out of here. We're not even gonna need the armature. But we could totally use it. Oh, my God. He just made it into winter time. Armiger's charged. Just the thing. Oh! Yo, he is like dealing damage. Dude, nice dodge.
Thank you.
Man, this game is so good. It is so crazy how it, like, got eclipsed by, like, 9 other excellent video games that came out.
It didn't. It was great for like 2 months.
Well, that's I can't believe I didn't think there was gonna be a better game this year. You know what I mean? But then like Zelda comes out and it's like, what's up, bitch? I'm the best game you ever played. What's good?
Games don't have a competitive edge to them. They're all great in their own way.
For sure. I just couldn't believe that there was...
It's a great time to play video games.
Yeah. 2017 has, like, so many good games in it. Like, really, truly good games, too. Oh!
Saved by the warp.
Dude, that was awesome.
Thank you.
I can't believe this is what the battle system is. I want to go back and play this. This game is so cool.
Oh!
He's done. Wipe yourself off.
Holy shit!
You're bleeding.
Oh, I thought I cut its arm off. That was crazy.
Right back to this song.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Yes, you're right.
Ardyn awaits within the Citadel. Are you ready? So this is just it. We're at the boss.
We're about to say goodbye. We're about to get to that end game.
You ready, Alex? Oh my god. I'm so worried that Noctis is going to die.
That's my...
Last time you beat the game.
Yeah, I don't want to save on that. Hey, it's my birthday. Last time I played that.
Happy birthday, dude. You beat Final Fantasy 15.
Thanks, dude. Let's do this one.
I'm so worried that Noctis is gonna die because of everything in the story telling me that he's about to die. My dream is that he figures out some way, some loophole. But I'm ready for some tears, guys.
Look at these fucking cool boys.
I don't think it's gonna be sadder than Mother 3, but... I don't know. Mother 3 was... That was a rough one.
So, Alex, you'll notice the architecture is starting to look a little more familiar from the very beginning of the game.
Yeah, it looks like that mall next to the Kodak Theater. Hollywood and Vine.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Do you have to fight Ifrit right now? Holy shit.
Remember how the game started? The first Satan. Thing we saw.
He's gonna bring the heat.
Satan is here. You just like run up to him and fight him?
And this is the scene right here.
Everybody's clothes catch on fire.
Remember how like...
Yeah, this is like literally scene one of the game.
Yeah.
For like 1 second.
Yeah.
Knocked! It burns your beard off!
Oh shit!
You're in danger, bro.
There, that's what it is. That's the scene right there.
Sick. Oh my god. He's taking so much damage. Oh my god.
I don't give a shit about you, Ifrit. I call you Ifrit, but Ifrit apparently is the way to say it.
Ifrit.
He just picked me up.
Oh my god,
he's
gonna eat you.
He's gonna
eat
me. He's eating me.
He's taking a bite.
Oh. Oh my goodness. You're a joke. I'm a king. Yo, you hear that? Oh.
Oh my god, that took like 12 seconds. Oh my god, what is happening? Fanboy time. Whose sword is that? Is that a sword?
Yeah.
Oh my god, is it Odin?
No.
Who is that? Bahamut?
Bahamut, baby.
Are you kidding me? Or whatever, Bahamut? No, but they say Bahamut,
in, Bahamut
this
in this game.
Yeah, you know what? Fuck it, it's Bahamut. Let's go. And now this is a thing we gotta deal with?
No, he's on our team.
He's coming to be the bro. Oh, good.
Ultima sword.
Freed's like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Ifrit's like, I've been playing Tekken 3 for years.
Dude, I trained in Capybara in Brazil. I took the form of a man and took classes for 5 years.
Yo.
Oh my god.
Ifrit and Bahamut fighting.
This one's for you, Noct.
He's like, you know what this means, dude.
Yo. Oh.
Bodied. Crazy that Ardyn was able to, like, turn the summons against each other. He's still alive?
So even that wasn't enough.
Dude, I'm with Gladio on this one.
Out of the frying pan. Dot, dot, dot.
We need to put this down.
Now's not the time, Prompto.
Look, he just won't take damage.
What do you have to do? Douse him with water? Throw ice at him?
Whoa!
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Yo! What's up? What's up? Let's fucking go!
God.
Anime! Yeah, baby,
wow,
let's go. Get up.
Almost nothing.
Get up. Where you at? Where you at? Huh? I'm just gonna go over here real quick. And I'm gonna get back in the fight.
I can't believe, like, one of the final bosses of this game is just, like, a fucking straight up, just, like, it's Satan.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh my god.
Diablo!
Oh boy. Yeah! Getting back to the fight, what's up?
Oh my god, dude. Can he take damage? Is he taking damage?
Not really. Hey, there we go, now I can beat him up. Ah, oh, never mind. He caught back on fire.
Where is he? Where did he go? Oh shit, he's behind you. Oh my god. So much damage. I mean, should you Armiger? Like, is this danger time?
Nah, it's never danger time.
It's never danger time?
Oh my god.
Yo, it's danger time.
Watch me get up. Alright, I'm ready. It's never danger time with me, Alex. You should know that.
Holy shit. So you just gotta wait till he's... You should, like, dodge till he's off fire and then go in? Is that what's up?
Yo, here we go! Oh!
This sick sequence
no!
again.
No! We're fighting in the air!
This is so cool. I wonder what this level is like when you do the pause mode.
Are we all right?
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Warp strike?
Oh
Holy
boy.
Crap.
Oh boy.
Holy shit. Dude, he just doesn't take damage. What's the strat, do you know?
If I remember, when I was playing this, I had, like, ice magic built up, but I'm fucking not doing that.
Yo! Yo, there you go.
There we go. That's doing a little damage. Yo, did the...
Whoa. Nice link strikes. Oh, he's down.
Now's the time, boys. And he got back up. Fuck.
Oh!
Oh.
Well, he's taking damage. He's going down. Oh.
Fire with fire.
Let's go.
Oh, that was hype. Oh my god, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Get bodied, bro. You're done. Yo, Satan sucks. What's up?
Time to go. Oh. Time to go. Time to go.
Oh my god, get out of here.
Go, 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 go. Got it.
Oh shit. Buy the DLC tomorrow. I forgot she was Shiva. Get wrecked, bud. Awesome. You done goofed, bud. Oh my god. You guys just bodied the devil.
Yeah, dude.
Ifrit. Yo.
What did she say?
Twin Peaks.
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop. On we go.
Head to the throne room.
Holy shit, it's just time.
At long last, the citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up.
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Nah. He'll save our legs the walk up.
Is this haunted room? Yo, what was that face, Gladia? Was he yawning? Oh, it's that one. No big deal. King of the city showing up to use the elevator. I wanted to press the button, but instead I leapt into the air. Been here before. It was a while ago, though. About 10 years, so you understand.
Here we go.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. Then so does Ardyn.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Hell yeah. Here we feckin' go. Just want to make sure there was nothing in the hallway.
Yeah, you're supposed to get one of Noctis' best weapons by going back, but... we're already here.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago.
And I'm like a clone.
I hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here always made my dad all serious and sad.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear.
Way to bring that down, Ignis!
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Noct?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto. Can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it.
Damn.
You can take whichever you like. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
This is so dirty.
Something new around every corner.
This is so unfair. Let's take that pic of Ardyn. For old time's sake.
What? Something catch your eye there, bud? Ignis sure cooked up a culinary cornucopia at camp.
Is this the first time that you can actually look at these?
No, you look at them from your menu. Try to find a good group shot, because I feel like the group shots are always...
Like, check out this rock!
A shot of us in combat might be cool.
You would say that, Gladio. Oh my god. Noctis looks like messed up in that pic.
Anything you see, Alex?
No car like the Regalia.
I'm good with any of these.
Around the world and back.
Yes.
That's a pretty good one.
It wouldn't have been a road trip without her.
That one?
That's a pretty solid one. How about that one?
The cup of noodle?
Yeah.
No. That's a good one, too.
Yeah. Everybody in their, like, dirty prom outfits.
That one's pretty good, too. Except this is covering his face.
Yeah.
How about a shot of us as we set off from Kaim?
Yeah, the group shot.
Want to do that one?
Freaking what's-his-name still alive?
No, we should totally do it with everyone.
You meeting Hillary Clinton?
You thinking back to when we took that?
That's your Adamantis kill?
Yeah.
From last time around?
Yeah.
Oh.
If it wasn't that bad. Oh, that's
there
a good
go.
One. I think that's the one.
Beat that.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
No backsies. Lock it in.
Yeah. What? Who's that?
Oh my god.
Leiluna Freya, the king.
Yeah, pretty fucked up, right?
The main character from fucking Kingslave.
Yeah. So disrespectful.
It seats only one.
It's all right, Wallace. Ardyn is a bad dude, but we're gonna beat him.
The king sits there.
Badass.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight. The dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
I bet you don't expect us to be level 99, though, huh, Ardyn?
Despite all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Ardyn sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension.
What?
What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Seriously? Is that why Ifrit's in the game, so you can actually fight as a boss? Like a boss battle together? Yo, that is not tight.
It ends now.
Where is he? Oh, he's like up there?
I like forget, kind of. Here we go.
Okay. Then you point warp down?
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown?
Yes, dude. I was in a crystal for 10 years.
I'm gonna fuck you up, Ardyn.
He has his own, like, scary version of the warp strike magic.
Let the games begin.
He looks like John Wick.
Right?
Get bodied, brother.
But you are a second choice.
This guy's a hater, dude. Seems like your life's already going down quite a bit, Ardyn. What do you think about that?
Hey, Ardyn. Check it out. I'm the fucking king, baby. Let's go. What are you gonna do, huh?
He's just getting bodied.
Yeah, how's that for finesse, motherfucker?
I've been the one raging you this whole time, Nock. It was cool, but I said it wasn't
shit.
Anyway to hurt your feelings.
Get wrecked. Oh!
Here, let's kill him with
a shield.
Oh, no, can I change? Oh shit, it's cold! Oh
guess
shit.
Guess not, huh? Oh my god! Oh my god. Let's erase him, dude.
Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last!
This is crazy. What the fuck? Where did he get the weapons?
Look how much HP I have.
Yeah, it's just going... Is it... Does he have the same weapons, or he has his own complete different set of weapons?
Looks like he has the same weapons.
I guess he's like part of the line.
Yeah.
But then, why is this shit red?
Because he's evil. Right?
I mean, you're right. It's like, why is Darth Vader's lightsaber red? Dude, he is taking all the damage. How could he still be talking shit at this point? What is happening? This is trippy. It's like the end of the Matrix.
Fuck you, Ardyn, you piece of shit!
You did so much bad stuff for no reason other than that you're an asshole.
That's the tale of a true kingdom, king or king villain, right there.
Yeah.
John Wick.
John Wick 2 is great. In theaters now.
Dude, if Common walked in right now. Uh-oh, you
the
done goofed.
Of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it.
That's a stretch.
This is a long time.
To a point where we're using the sword of our father.
Get wrecked, homie. Whoa, the crossbow of our uncle. You hit him with every single weapon?
Yeah.
Armager? If you don't get them all, does he still use them all?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
That would be a cool prize.
That is how you would end it.
Get out of here. You Jack Sparrow ripoff. Look-alike weenie head. The kings are like, tight. See you later, dude.
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time,
You can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
Peace. So now what? You just won? Roll credits. So is that the end of the like gameplay?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think so. There might be one more thing to do, but I'm pretty sure we are now enjoying the ending of the game.
That was the boss.
Yes.
Crazy. That was a tight fight. Hashtag tight fight. The fight was tight.
It was sick.
So this is farewell.
Damn.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Damn.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
He finally did it. And then those are the kings.
The time has come.
What's he gonna do now that he doesn't have any blood relatives? Oh, those are demons they're gonna fight. Oh shit, we're back in good ass graphics.
And though it took me a while, I'm ready now.
He does look like his dad.
Luna. Guys. Kings of Lucis.
Come to me!
That was awesome. Damn. Yo, this is brutal. Is he gonna be the one? Damn. That was not, like, chill. What? Oh. This is pretty trippy. What? You burnt, dude. Oh shit, he's turning into one of the kings. Damn.
It's finally over.
It's just done? I thought I had a handle on what was going on with the whole King Line thing, and now I'm just, I feel a little confused. But maybe it's simpler than I think it is. We time jumping?
Really?
Push! This thing's so heavy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's... Oh my god. Just trying to get us, dude. Four voice actors. Oh, for the different languages?
When I first beat this game... And they got to the screen, I was bawling my eyes out.
It's not fair. They just try and get you. They're like, pick out a picture. Look back on your life. It's so good. That was a clean game. I think, like, I really respect this game for trying to shake it up in a way to make it work. Like, if you think about it, like, Breath of the Wild and this game have a lot in common in terms of, like, you know, the people who made it sort of, like, rethinking, like, the vibe of what this type of game can be. And I loved everything about this game. I thought that they, like, you know, they tried to do something emotional. They tried to do, I mean, it still has the, like, sort of incomprehensible Square Enix plot to it.
I think, in my opinion, the only issue this game had was Chapter 13 was really not great. And they also just needed to clarify some of the lore of how,
like, why things are happening. Yeah.
The king, yeah. And I think if they just did those two things a little bit better, this game would have been probably one of the best. I mean, it is, in my opinion, one of the best Final Fantasies we've seen in a while.
I think it's the best one in a long time, yeah.
Yeah. At least, it's definitely in my top three or four.
Like, I like Final Fantasy 13, you know, but, like, other than my personal opinion on that, I feel like this is the first Final Fantasy in a really long time where everyone has been like, yo, this game is tight.
Yeah.
And I think that's really the mark of the success of the game is, like, they were like, yo, like, what are we doing wrong? Like, why are we alienating so many people with the way that we're making these games? Like, why did literally everyone hate Final Fantasy 13 in America? Not that it didn't sell well, but, like, this one really feels like a full game. And it's weird that it started off as, like, a spin-off of Final Fantasy 13. Pretty crazy.
Final Fantasy versus 13.
Yeah. This is brutal, though. If I was, like, by myself, and it was, like, nighttime, and I beat this, like, in private, I'd be, like, so sad.
That's how I was, man. I was... It was New Year's Eve. I was
it's Florence and the Machine? I didn't know that.
It was New Year's Eve, by myself here in the office.
Do you think there's going to be a Final Fantasy 15 too?
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
I'm gonna die tomorrow.
Out with it.
I just...
Tell them you love them!
Coleman.
Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, It's more than I can take.
This is why they made this game right here.
Damn right it is.
Yeah.
Huh. You spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say?
Hug the boys.
Do you guys are the best?
That's what he said. You're the best. He didn't say, like, I love you guys. Let's have a hug sesh.
In the Japanese version, apparently he says, I love you. Which I was like, why not just say it here?
He says, I love you in Japanese?
According to Jesse, we were talking about it. He says that. He says, I love you in the Japanese version.
What? Can we quickly just, like, somebody grab that from the internet?
If it's a real thing, put it up. Yeah, I don't know if
just
it has
quick,
merit.
Quick clip of Noctis being like, I love you guys. If not, just write not a thing in big red letters just for a second on the screen.
Ore. Omaera no koto suki da wa.
Wow. I didn't think we were going to get a scene like that. That just reinforces what I was saying. It's just like, they really realize that, like, the people want, like, that emotional core, which, like, Final Fantasy 13 totally lacked. Final Fantasy 14 is an MMO, so, like, whatever. But it's crazy. That's so insane.
The thing that, like, I think we had a discussion about this, Alex, a couple episodes ago, about how this game's getting flack for, like, not featuring any playable female protagonists. And this end scene right here, this whole chapter 14, is literally the reason why it was all boys. Because, like, generally, right, men and boys, and I guess, like, young adult men, don't really have that emotional impact together.
Right.
And the producers were saying that if there were several female in the group, it wouldn't be the same dynamic. And so that's why, like, Lady Lutafreya is a thing, and Cid is a thing. Well, the Cid thing's a little much, but
right.
It's just the idea of like the dynamic being different.
Yeah, I totally get it. Like, I feel like this game was like a really bold move, more so in Japanese, you know. But, you know, it's weird because in the Western sort of culture, like, everybody wants to judge, but I think this is a pretty tender game for Japan. What is this?
The sun finally came out. It's been gone for 10 years.
Oh, that's right. What happens now? Like, when the ring, like, burned up, does that mean that, like, the crystal's gone? Like, what does it mean? Like,
I think because Noctis didn't have a child, the reign of the kings is finally over, which means there's no need for, like, magic, the light, or the ability to fight the demons. And in return, I think Noctis sacrifices himself to ensure that demons are gone, because Ardyn was manufacturing the demons with
magic,
from the crystal and the empire.
So magic's gone from the world, but the world lives on now? Is that the idea?
I think so.
Weird. I wish that they just, like, kind of explained it a little bit more. And I know there's people probably watching this that are like raging, like, they did explain it. They did. But like, I shouldn't have, like, it should have been clear to me watching the game. I'm not the only person who says this. You know what I mean? Like, damn. It's a winner.
Dearest Umbra.
You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
The pick. I'm so glad that we didn't choose the cup of noodle. So they're gonna have like a heaven wedding?
So you guys remember the first episode, we decided to not show you the opening screen.
Yeah.
That's because this right here is the opening screen.
But this is the basic opening screen right here.
That's what the game screen usually looks like.
But then they change it. Dope.
Oh, man, my heart.
Student film from college.
Calligraphy art,
yeah,
Finn.
Finn. I'm going to actually just take one number away from my score of the game just for that. You can only save one?
This one's better anyways.
Hell yeah. Level 99. Can you print this?
Yeah, if you wanted.
That's so good.
These are all the photos that...
That's kind of a weird pick. Dude, how did he get that pick of Leviathan like that? Load this file to begin play outside the Citadel.
Yeah, so now chapter 15 is all post-game stuff.
Sick. Okay, so now that we're done with the original Final Fantasy 15 level 99 playthrough,
we have some bonus episodes to make.
Yeah, we're gonna get to level 120.
120?
We're gonna do the Adamantus fight.
Yes.
Do you want to fight all the other hard bosses?
Well, there's like 13 specialized hard-ass dungeons we can do.
I'm
but
down.
That's a lot, because I don't know anything about them. That's true blindness of us playing it.
Yeah, I'm down to keep playing, but we'll have to look into whether or not it's feasible. So please don't get mad at us if we don't. But
yeah,
like,
at the very least, the Adamantoys fight, we're going to show off Gladio's DLC.
Yeah, and we'll come back and do the rest
of
the DLC.
We'll come back to the rest as they come out for Beer Bros' sake.
And we're going to try and replay Chapter 13 if we can.
You will resume play from the last save point. Next time you load this file, do you wish to proceed?
Yes, right?
Is that to load the game back up or take us to the main menu?
I think it's going to take us back to the main menu. I think it's going to take us to the Citadel. But doesn't matter. Like, point is, we're going to do Adamantus. We're going to do level 120. We're going to do the Gladio DLC. We're going to do the...
Yes, the end screen.
Yeah. We're going to do the... oh my God, Wallace. We're going to do the... just anything extra, that changes. Like the chapter 13. If we can do it. We'll try it. And if it's like the same thing, we won't. But
yeah.
If there's a whole... other storyline.
We'll play it by ear.
Yeah, if there's a whole other storyline with Gladio and Ignis and Prompto,
yeah,
I'm there. But we'll see.
Guys, this was really fun. Thank you for joining us in our crushing adventure of Final Fantasy 15.
We truly crushed it.
It went well. I learned a lot more about the game. I really had a great time playing it again.
Yeah. All right. See you guys on the flip.
Yeah.
Peace.
See you guys next time. Bye.